I was looking at some Halloween decorations the other day and saw a spider web, and I wanted to try doing a spider web mandala. So it would be a half mandala and half spider web creation. So I just thought I would share this whole process. Well, not the whole part of it because I wasn't able to completely finish it, but don't worry, I will post another video of the whole thing completely done. But until then, just enjoy this video.